Last time on Ravage's Angels, the evil Dr. Gizmoticus stole Ravage's favorite toy.
Ravage's toy feels so good.
Afraid he'd never want to play again, Ravage assembles his angels to get it back. Ravage's angels fighting for extra treats, extra play, and extra naps. And against all the things they don't like very much.
We have to get Raccoon back.
But how do we get in there?
We'll need disguises.
I know just the ones.
At Dr. Gizmoticus's lair,
Ravage will try to get his raccoon back. Nothing unusual about that.
And that's when Dr. Gizmoticus's thugs spot them.
Angels, attack!
Angel style! Kevin, go! Get the raccoon!
He'll distract them.
Ravage's angels! I know how to stop them.
About to rescue the toy, Ravage runs into the most evil villain of all, Justin Beaver.
Won't get your raccoon back this time, Ravage.
Things are looking grim for our hero.
We're here to help.
Finish him!
Oh, Raccoon, I love you. Wheeled again. I'll get you next time, Ravage's Angels.
Once again, Ravage's Angels have saved the day. Later.
Blast those Ravage's Angels. Vengeance will be mine! Shut up, Beaver.
On the next Ravage's Angels, the angels have to decide between going to the dog park or taking a nap. Don't miss it! Please help us support Indianapolis Humane Society. Donation information located below.